Oh, hey, it's been a whole week. Good to see you back, viewers. These guys, bad news. Really concentrating. Oh, and this is the last video. So, this is the final, as they call it. Season or something. Always kicks you back. Oh no, the tiger. This is where I usually thing is, there's another one. Tigers, man. Ghost tigers. gonna make it. To failure. There. It's gonna happen any minute. There we go. Bonk. There we go. Just what I needed. 10. 10 lives. Especially on this silly level. I remember the first time I played this game. I didn't own it yet. The guy across, well, not guy, like the kid. Now he's a guy. I'm still kind of friends with. I could call him up if I wanted to, but no. Anyways, he had it, and I went over there. On an afternoon, just so excited to play this, because we both had been playing the arcade game at the roller rink. Yeah, good times. I can smack them like that. Seems like the only way is regular smack. Okay, these purple guys. Smack them in the corner. Double team. Don't like double teams. Come on. Here we go. Yes. Some long levels in this. Had to make sure the quality was really high. Longer the experience, the value. The value. Parents. The parents had to see a value. So do the kids. Give me that pizza. Come on. Spam. Spam the button. There it is. Oh, that's impressive. I didn't remember it, that the actual Ninja Turtle said there it is. Here we go. Sorry, I had to fix some wire that was around my foot. My headphone wire. Come on. Thank you. Not these guys. Come on. So, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge is not coming out this year. It's coming out next year! Oh, jeez. Oh, well. We'll win next year. They're making the game real good right now. That's how you do it. Ooh. Hammer time. Every 200, you get an extra man. Thankfully, there's lots of foot soldiers. Come on. Give me your... this part. He's from Dimension X. Come on out here with your bomb gun. Oh, jeez. Or missile gun, whatever you want to call it. This guy's just a little bit faster than the other guys. Uh-oh, it's Krang. Foot. Come on, man. Your laser eye gets me a lot. Oh, he's got a headache. Oh, that's a bad headache. I'm invincible. No, you're not. Okay. Oh, gee. Gotta continue. Here we go, Krang. stretch it out. Because he's such a pain in the butt. He gets you on the way out with that laser or the kick. See? Trying to just smoothly get away, but it's hard. Come up here. Getting close. Here we go. He's got a headache. That's a bad headache. Oh, he's a brain. No wonder he has a headache. Get you. Let's do the kicking. Stick with kicking. Kicking. There we go. Stick with the kicking. Get away, get away, get away. Get away. Shredder's easier than Krang to me. Jump, jump. No, no, don't want to be a baby turtle. Come on. Hit him. Get away, get away. There he goes. They should be able to hurt each other. Come on. How many more versions are there? No. There we go. No. Oh, shit. Hit him. Hurting them. Yes. Get out of there. Freak the foot, mangle the Mausers, and total the Technotrome. That's turtle power. But what about the Shredder and Krang? Well, I hope you enjoyed watching me play this for the last 35 minutes. It's been fun. It's been real fun. Hope you got something out of this. Especially Toyota. Let's just watch the credits together. There's Leonardo. Michelangelo. Looking real cool. Raphael, real cool. And Donnie, real cool. Oh, there he is again. Character design. J. Maruo. Visual design. M. Kishimoto. Design assistant K. Fujioka. Sound design Y. Mano. Music design K. Nakamura. Presented by Konami Ultra. Oh yeah, Ultra. They made the Ultra branding because Nintendo at the time only wanted, like, say if you were the company Konami, you could only publish one game a year. So, to get around that, Konami created Ultra so they could publish 2 games a year. All right. See you next time.